Welcome to the new lessons. Today we will learn how to use the animated object to write bullet here. We will learn how to write control constraints. We also learn how to use the bullet object to convert to the flows. You can see I had the animated object with the detection here. We will use this to control the flow source and write the flows here. And after we write the float, we also learn how to use it to raise the volume in the Harmony 17. Yeah, and now we will start